there. So I wasn't actually planning on making a video out of this particular drawing. It was just kind of a spur of the moment thing, like I'm gonna draw this tonight. And partway through, I thought to myself, you know what? I'm really enjoying myself drawing this. And I just finished like the outline and I thought, I'm just gonna, you know, start recording from here and thought that I would just basically make a video out of it. I actually tweeted the final picture to one of the producers' like Twitter accounts and they saw it, which like was like so much huge, such a huge deal to me, and they retweeted it and so many people have favorited it and retweeted it, and it's just, it's amazing to me. I got more notifications. Also, if anyone's interested, I do have an Instagram and Facebook page and Twitter. I hate, you know, doing this, but it's kind of just all art related, so if anyone's interested in following any of my art related stuff, then I'll leave all the links down below. Let me know what you think and I will see you in the next video.